Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to set up the self-illumination lighting in iClon. Let's have a watch on this. Okay. Actually, this is a plane and I put the texture as a video. Let's play this. Alright, as demo, I'm going to show you from scratch how to make this. Start from a new file, new project that I have nothing here. So, totally start from empty. So first, I need a plane, create surface, create a plane. So now I have a plane. Then now I have a JPG, the JPEG picture, download from Google. It's demo. I drag in to replace the texture. Now you can see the texture replaced with this. I turn. Alright, now I create another plane. Create surface, another plane. You can see all the shadows and now it is too bright. How about if I turn off all the lights here? Now you still can see something. Why? Because of from visual here, you still have the image based lighting. This one also deactivate it. It will be totally dark. Now I double click this. Click the material. And then self-illumination, I make it 100. Then here enable the global illumination. Now you can see something here. So this one you turn it on. After that, glow self illumination scale, you make it bigger. So of course I can create something from the content. Click here, custom prop. I have my own prop. Drag in. Okay, now this one I make it smaller. The scale I can make it. So now it is something like this. If I want to make it glow, I just need to copy. Copy the texture and paste at glow. Right click. Sorry. Click the glow. Glow. Right click, paste. Then it will have the glowing effect. This is just a JPG picture. So I also can apply the video. Now I have a video which is downloaded from YouTube. Okay, so I can replace the texture with this video. also replace the globe with this video. So now we look at the effect. I click play. I can make it smaller. Lower a bit. So this one you can attach this plane on any models like televisions, LCD projector screen, or the handphone models screen. You can rescale it and attach on a prop to simulate the screen. So these are called global illumination and self-illumination. And this is very useful, especially you can set up at a nighttime scene, like the character taking a handphone and the handphone's screen will shine on the face. It is very useful. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel and turn on the mini bell, so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive notification immediately. Thank you and see you in my next video.